Whether they are tossed, flipped, or dropped, over 135 million pounds of discarded cigarette butts, enough to fill over 1,600 semi-trailers, are introduced into our environment, including waterways, each year. They are not biodegradable, and the toxins they emit can cause long-term damage to ecosystems, both big and small. So let's work together. Toss cigarette butts into the trash and not the Wabash. For more information on the hidden environmental effects of smoking, visit tcpwq.org.